Hello Dave, can I explain any marketing concepts?
Professor Siegfried, can you give a practical example of the application of Porter's five forces?
Well Dave, the main purpose of Porter's five forces is to find a position in an industry where a company can defend itself against competitive forces or it can influence them in its favor. A strategist can analyze any market by rating each competitive force as high, medium or low in strength. If we look at the commercial airline industry worldwide, the five forces could be rated as follows. Rivalry among existing competitors is high as major airline companies compete closely and strongly for global market share and growth. The threat of new entrants is seen as medium, since new entrants may be able to secure second-hand aircraft to establish a budget airline. However, securing airport infrastructure, facilities and airline route access is difficult because of high government regulatory barriers. The threat of substitutes could also be seen as low with other transportation alternatives not having the same speed, convenience and flexibility as air travel. The bargaining power of buyers could be rated as high as air passengers have a wide variety of airlines to choose from and shop for the best ticket price online, to save money. The bargaining power of suppliers is high. Just two suppliers can satisfy the average requirements of today's commercial airline companies, Airbus and Boeing. These two suppliers, companies control the market. Overall, based on the above analysis of Porter's five forces, we can conclude that the commercial airline industry is characterized by intense rivalry among airlines, fluctuating profitability and little differentiation among competing airlines.
Thanks, Professor, for this example of Porter's five forces.